Spells for June. Well dressing healing water spell. Well dressing is an ancient custom and dates back to our ancestors such as the Celts and even older. The wells are dressed with flower petals, seeds, grasses, leaves, tree bark, berries, and even moss. Wells are the symbolic embodiment of Mother Earth from which the healing waters arise. We need water to survive, and we are made of water. In honour of well dressing this month, create healing water by making an elixir using crystals. The best stone to use for healing is an amethyst. This crystal is often called the All Healer and is beneficial for people, animals, plants, and many others. It is especially beneficial for those who suffer from migraines and headaches and is often called nature's tranquilizer. Make an amethyst elixir by washing the stone and making sure it is clean. Do not use bleach or any other chemicals when cleaning crystals. Simply place the amethyst in hot water for a couple of minutes. Then make your elixir by placing the clean amethyst into drinking water and letting it soak for a few hours. As the stone is soaking, say these words. Healing energy flow to me, earth and water, so mote it be. Take out the stone, then use the water in drinks or on pulse points. Give to plants what is left and make fresh amethyst water every day.